Three, two, one, go. Why? Please, I kill you so I can get past you. Whatever.
Shutting down.
I'm not familiar with that one. Maybe, how is that? Headshots usually create a mech that just falls apart when you hit it.
Shutting down.
At least that's my experience. But I'm trying to pull up memories from like years ago where I would headshot a mech and then try to collide with it.
Down. And
I think one of the ravens got stuck. Yeah, I see you. On my way. Die. Thank you.
Primary objective. End HPG. Assessment. Secondary objective. Destroy all enemy mechs.
Oh, that was terrible. I'm gonna keep going. Thank you. Plus 27, I have like 4 minutes of time to save later on, so yeah.
Stop.
Stormcrow.
Yes, we do. Popo set it up, like, years ago. Yeah, there's a lot of people joining the community. I'm seeing some interest in speedrunning mercs. The
you are leaving defined mission
new dude, I can't remember his name, did a run of mercs 100% and then did some runs of the other games. Now comes my favorite part in the whole run. Elementals will make the difference. As long as they're small.
Stormcrow.
By the way, Bagwood's long jump is in this game. Disoriented. Okay, and now we start. No more camera. And then release Y. Blow up the SRM carriers because they're as bad as they are in battle tech. By bad, I mean absolutely terrifying.
Enemy
Why aren't you dying?
Destroyed. Enemy mech destroyed.
Get a position. Turn around.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Then don't. Yes, okay.
Enemy power up detected. Shutting down.
I think I'm gonna do a risky strat where I don't start up inside the walls.
Shutting down. Satellite link established. Enemy power up detected. Enemy power up detected.
Hey. Target, target. Why? Backwards. Back, back, back. Yeah, dude, they didn't have time to build, like, branching stories in this game.
Mission successful.
Maybe that was the intent? Also, look at my time, my goodness. What did I save? Oh, I saved in Strike 2 because... new strat. Why?
Enemy mech destroyed. Enemy mech destroyed.
Pretty sick the AI on him, but like.
Enemy power up detected. Enemy mech destroyed. Enemy power up detected.
Hey, can I get? There we go. See what my hands are doing. I got... There we go. Press the Q and I button at the same time with one hand. The hands on the mouse. Up yours. Get over here.
Enemy mech destroyed. Enemy power up detected. Enemy mech destroyed.
I swear these things have illegal builds. Oh hey, look at my ammo.
Destroy all opposing mechs. Successful.
Shutting down.
I win. Good. Do space one. I don't like space one, but it's a good bathroom break. I think I just headshot a plane.
Image enhancement engaged. Enemy power up detected. Enemy power up detected.
Nah, I don't need to use the bathroom. I'm good. I don't even know why I'm hearing alerts for missiles, because I'm not being hit with anything. Unless these things have SRMs that aren't rendering, or streaks. Yes? Good. Going. Blitz are still good. Don't forget to switch your loadout to machine guns, because we like those. I think I'll just go past this dude. The world's angriest Nova. Look at those lasers. Die? Good. Oh my, passing the first round paid off. Now we got the ultimate test of shutdown timing.
Shutting down. Thank you.
That's what I like to hear. Should be trial 3, switch to a Hellbringer, and new strategy. Good. I learned that one from Mr. Popo. Neither go say anything about this mission.
Image enhancement.
I think I've made my feelings about this mission very clear in the past. I use the new strat again. That's how I'll die here. I might lose half my stuff. Because I got two PPCs in an arm. That's bad. And I am sliding, my goodness. Can I go straight? MechWarrior 2, can I go straight? Thank you. I don't even know where to aim against this dude. I just like... Oh, gargoyle. Whoa. Okay, gargoyle's out of commission. Alright, I win. GG.
Enemy mech destroyed.
I'm gonna walk through this explosion because... I think every mech away would be improved if it was put on 3's engine. Besides the janky physics on new hardware.
Enemy power up detected. Enemy power up detected.
And I think I like 4's engine the most. 5 is.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
I've just kind of botched his Unreal Engine and. Right now I have to like work out a tier list of engines as I play Underwater Strike. Okay, I'd go like from lowest to highest. 1 online, 5, 3, then 4. No, I'm not even going straight. I like the handling in MechWarrior 3 too much. It's basically online but with more momentum. Or slow. Or slow.
Enemy power up detected.
I haven't played 4 in a while. All I remember is that it has like janky inverted mouse deacceleration. So I just use a joystick and keyboard for it, and that automatically makes it feel different.
Destroyed. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
I guess you're right.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
The fix I heard is that it's somehow based on frame rates, so the mouse works fine if you lock your FPS to 30. Except I don't want to. I actually tried MechWarrior 4 at 240 FPS. The MechLab spinning effect where you look at a mech and just rotates around. That's frame rate based. And also jump jets don't lift off at like 240 because the game constantly puts you back into a grounded state because you don't jump high enough between frames. I'm talking about 4. This is an attribute of 4. This is one of the first games I tried in my new monitor. We have a one shot. Yes. Come on. Yay.
Primary objective: identify and destroy any and all Draconis mechs. Secondary objective, destroy all enemy units.
You ever get stuck in the wall? You ever get stuck in GBJ? Wait. Yeah, just pause and unpause and you move at like 90,000 kph and you get unstuck. Oh, that's why I just did. How fast was this? That was pretty slow for underwater.
Hellbringer.
City. City backer. Okay,
All points attacking your target, shutting down.
Primary objective. Locate genetic material. Successful.
Yes. Then AI's got the other building.
Point two. Reports target destroyed.
Primary objective.
Look at those aliens.
Proceed to dust off zone for extraction. Shutting down. Point two. Reporting task complete.
Yeah, I got an old computer with like a Pentium 4 and Windows 98, and it runs MechWarrior 3 just fine. Actually, I think it crashed once. Other than that, it looks great.
Mission successful.
Yeah. That saved, like, a lot of time.
Hellbringer.
Yep. Down.
Shutting down.
And I want to kill this incubus without stopping. And I can do that sometimes. That.
Shutting down. Critical hit arm. Enemy power up detected. Enemy mech destroyed. Shutting down.
I'm going to take some damage here. All lasers.
Enemy mech destroyed. Shutting down. Enemy power up detected. Enemy mech destroyed. Shutting down.
Really low on jump.
Satellite link established.
Okay.
Enemy power up.
Good on jump.
Enemy mech destroyed. Satellite link established. Shutting down.
Primary objective. Locate Seng's genetic material. Successful.
Enemy power up. Mission successful.
Alright. It's the grand finale.
Hellbringer.
Phase 2. Orbital. Wait. Hellbringer. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Wait.
Hellbringer.
Space Packer. Yes, this is the right build. Losing it. Alright, that's good. Good. That's not good. That's not good. I'm very low on ammo on this build. Alright. Got through the door without bumping. I'm stuck in the wall. Oh.
Destroy reactor. Successful.
Shutting down. Enemy mech destroyed.
Okay. I can handle this. Can we land?
Mission.
Yes!
Successful.
Oh, what was the time on that? Oh, minute flat. Good. Good. Blood right. Stormcrow.
Stormcrow.
Blood for the Blood God. Scars for the Scar Throne. I feel like I should scream that, but I don't want to annoy my neighbors. Oops. Can't slip over my shutdown key. Shutdown key is right next to my mission enhancement key.
Mission successful.
You'll save time because previous try to use machine guns. And a gargoyle. Are you gonna stay up there or are you gonna come down? There you go. Not gonna bother with machine. I would love to know what the bill on this grizzly is that they think it's worth being the endgame. I think it's like a some sort of auto cannon, like two large pulse lasers. That's definitely large pulse. That's definitely an auto cannon. And then we win. That's a sub 40.